Damn, how far is this shithole? Are we close yet? Hey.
It depends where you're headed, sir.
Pine Harbor?
In about a few minutes. Well, look, it's none of my business. Are you sure it's the right place you want to be? It's an abandoned place. No one lives there as far as I know.
So what happened?
Some factory blew up. You know these fucking greedy corps messed up again. God, get them. Judge them. This is your place. Hope you find what you're looking for. God bless you.
A human? What? Wait. It could be... Fuck. Hey, can you speak?
Yes.
Let me look at you. What? Joshua? You... No. You shouldn't be here. He can't be here. No, I know. What? Okay, fuck. We shouldn't be here. Fuck. Silence! I'll cut you loose. Don't do anything stupid.
Dad, I got your letter.
All right, get inside now.
Damn.
Listen, and listen to me carefully. I did not send you any letters. Now go downstairs to the basement and lock the door. Don't open the door to anyone. I'll knock 4 times. Remember, 4. Not 3, not 5. 4 times. Do you understand?
What the fuck is going on?
There's no time for it. Just lock the fucking door. I'll tell you everything when it ends.
What ends?
The night, son. The night. Lock the fucking door! Lock the fucking door! Lock the fucking door!
Oh!
Hungry?
Really?
We were lucky tonight. Just one walking around. It happens. I'm working on an article here. Josh, the public must know the truth. That one that I shot yesterday is all about it. Chemicals, mutations, it's everywhere. I'm trying to make a difference, and this fucking corporation is trying to set me up and make me weak by inviting my son. And that is why you must leave this place, Joshua.
Damn, I haven't seen you for years. I can help.
But before you leave, I'd like to ask you a favor.
A favor?
I'm going to K-Goods for supplies. A pair of hands and a little chat with my son will be useful.
Okay, let's do it.
Bumpy road, huh? It was a good town, pretty good place. You know, I found peace here after your mom.
Dad, I really don't want to hear your excuses.
Okay, okay. So how is your family?
Divorced.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
So what kind of job are you doing here?
Well, I try to do some public writing. Try to purchase evil.
Dad? Who are you?
Kaya, Preacher's daughter. You had a crash, remember?
There was a thing.
Next time, run it over.
My dad was driving. Where is he?
I'm sorry. There was no one but you.
I must go back and find him.
You are Richard's son, right?
No, my father.
Your dad and my parents. They were close friends.
At least you found family here. Damn, I thought this place was just abandoned.
A few families stayed. They had nowhere to go.
Well, I owe you, but first I need to find my father.
I understand. If you have a chance, I need meds and fuel. I can't go by myself, because... Just please, I need it.
I'll see what I can do.
Take this. It is pretty handy here. I set a timer on your watch when you were out. Try not to be outside at night.
I got it. Thank you for caring.